As fire crews knocked out the flames at a North St. Louis home, police were putting crime tape around it.
Fox News' Molly Rose is live where investigators are still on the scene this evening. Molly.
John and Mandy, what started as this fatal fire investigation has now turned into a homicide investigation. You can see police do have this area taped off, and this is the home behind us. We've been watching investigators bring evidence bags from the home, and right now they're looking at that car, taking a close look inside of it with flashlights. Now, the fire department, they tell us they understand the victim is an elderly woman. That's what they're being told. Tonight, investigators have been here on the scene, still trying to get some information. Now, firefighters say the call first came in as a report of someone trapped in a burning home. That call came in around 4 o'clock this afternoon. This is in the New Baden neighborhood. They tell us the back of this home does have some pretty heavy damage from the blaze. Firefighters say they discovered the body of that woman inside and say the circumstances were suspicious. Homicide detectives continue to work the scene tonight, searching for clues.
Any time of the year is terrible, but then around the holidays, it seems just to add that much more to it. Obviously, in a fire, a decent amount of clues can be consumed by the fire, but that's why they're trained in that specialty, knowing what to look for.
As of right now, the victim's name has not been released, and the cause of this fire is still under investigation. Reporting live in St. Louis, Molly Rose, Fox 2 News.